Put a finger down, Niqabi edition. Put a finger down if you have been called a ninja. Put a finger down if you have been asked if you feel hot. Put a finger down if you no longer have to worry about bad hair days. Put a finger down if most of your niqabs are black. Put a finger down if you ever forgot to wear your niqab outside. Put a finger down if you chose to wear a niqab. Put a finger down if you wear your niqab at home. Put a finger down if you have been called oppressed. Put a finger down if you still wear makeup. And finally, put a finger down if you feel more liberated with the niqab.